narratives of history are written by the victors. They're written by the winners and they're written by the most powerful. And historically, those have been white, straight men. So they talk about the histories of white, straight men, what countries they invade, what crowns they were able to wear, and whether or not they would recognize their illegitimate children.